He arrived in style, and that was just the beginning for 18-year-old Deontay Graves of Euclid. Deontay suffers from sickle cell anemia, but thanks to Make-A-Wish and Best Buy, his dream of owning the ultimate gaming system has come true.
Madden 25.
Okay.
NBA 2K14.
I've been a wish granter for some years, and I have never, ever had a gaming wish. The point is that you really want to do something that will make a child who's experiencing a life-threatening illness happy, not only for today, but something to go into the future. And I think this is something that Deontay can really hold on to.
Most people basically choose vacations and everything, but the reason I chose Best Buy is to get, you know, games and things that would last me a long, long time. The reason I wanted the TV, because I need a new TV. I mean, it's a flat screen, it's bigger and everything. I like, this seems nice.
He's gonna be having surgery this month. So hopefully with his new Xbox One, while he's recovering, he'll be able to play that while he's in the hospital for the next few weeks.
And Deontay won't be playing alone.
Every weekend or every other weekend, it's a family, have family night, we play games and watch movies.
They came and not only helped my son, but my entire family. They put a smile on all of our faces.
So, by the way, who in the family is the best gamer?
Me.
I say, bring it on, because Mom, he learns from his mother. Bring it on.
He's definitely got the cool setup out there. He's got the Xbox One, a brand new Samsung television to go with it.
Thank you so much for granting my wish.
Bill Scheel, Fox 8 News.